Welcome to the Windows Club. A lot of users have been asking what is fast startup and how to enable or disable it in Windows 10. So what happens is that this fast startup option saves a zero hibernate file in your computer, which is different from the usual hibernate file. And this file saves some data which helps in immediate or at least much faster startup of your computer. You might not need it if you have an SSD, but if you use an HDD drive, then you would obviously need fast startup. So to enable or disable it, click on the start button, select settings, go to system, scroll down to power, we'll find it here, power and sleep, click on additional power settings, choose your plan, my plan is balanced, click on choose what the power button does. Then expand this window, you'll find the option for turn on fast startup here. If it is checked, then a fast startup is on. If it is unchecked, then it is not on. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.